transported by a whiff of air to my English childhood, where the future stretched away unseen. All seemed right. The world was green. Humidity my mum called close. My uncle's house contained a ghost. I had a sister, two brothers too, and every day was fresh and new. Now many years have come and gone in Canada, where I belong, with memories and feelings which a whiff of air has been the switch to cascading thoughts of what was then, before I left, when I was 10.